Okay, yeah.
I'm good.
All right, well, good afternoon, everybody. My name is Martin Hyde, and I am justifiably outraged. Our city commission is no longer representing the overwhelming majority of city residents. Since you have been hiding away from the public, most of you have become radicalized to an alarming extent, although you'd probably call it being woke. The fact you are able to join large groups shouting anti-police slogans in your spare time but can't meet in public for over 3 months due to corona concerns proves how detached you've become. You are sworn to uphold the safety of our citizens, and that's not compatible with constantly criticizing and undermining the Sarasota Police Department on the back of the actions of a few cops 1,635 miles away. The shooting of Rayshard Brooks is outrageously being called unjustified in some leftist circles, and those sentiments are being echoed in print by our own ceremonial mayor. What would she have a cop do when faced with a taser being pointed at them while he's holding a live gun? Call a social worker while the criminal incapacitates the cop, perhaps? Where is her outrage at the drunken behavior of Rayshard Brooks? Who is going to speak for the fine men and women of our local police department when their own sheriff condones an order to limit use of the Blue Lives Matter logo, lest it's wrongly conflated as a contradiction to Black Lives Mattering? Why are none of you prepared to speak to the excellent job being done by Sarasota cops? Why aren't you concerned about the damage to morale of our police department employees while you ponder defunding them? I'm all for defunding things, starting with the $1 million you're spending with Richard Mandel as we speak to design a golf course that we don't need and don't have the money for. We can defund the city manager's office by removing one of the three we have doing that job, saving $250,000 a year, and defund the sustainability department, saving a further $300,000 a year. And maybe we could defund the junkets that the city commission routinely goes on to share their leftist dreams, saving another $50,000 a year. One thing we can't defund is our police department, and anyone on this commission who says we should will be defunded of their $28,000 salary at the next election. Thank you.